Everybody pray for me. It been a day for me. Yeah.
Hey, I remember syrup sandwiches and crumb allowances for this. Good morning, soul travelers. It's a beautiful, beautiful Monday, manifestation Monday. Just wanted to check in with you guys and tell you to just come on. Knock on the door a little bit. Tell you to wake up. You can either stay asleep and keep dreaming, or you can wake up and go chase your dreams. That's what I'm doing. I'm chasing my dreams. Got way too many dreams to go chase somebody else's. And essentially, that's what you're doing. If you're waking up in the morning and you're going to do something that you don't want to do, you're chasing somebody else's dreams. Be decisive in your life and go get whatever the hell it is you want, because we have the power to make that happen. I'm a walking testimony of that. Literally, in the past year, my life has changed 180 degrees thanks to this online world. I've tapped into the online world, and I know how to utilize this platform, and I know how to build a business from the internet now, and I'm able to teach this to everybody. You know, we've been able to just get recognized with Digital Altitude for doing, you know, over 27,000 in sales, you know, which is awesome. It's incredible. You know, we've been able to generate like $27,000 months. That's absolutely incredible. That's what I did. Like, I did a $2,700 month. My first month. Not, man, I don't even think it was that much, you know, and it's turned into less than a year later, we've been able to turn that into 27,000. So it's like the 10 times rule that Grant Cardone teaches, you know. That's like, if when you're making an investment, and don't think for one second you're going to step in here with me for a free trial and make all this money. That's not how this works, okay? So let me go ahead and address the elephant in the room right now. Okay, no business starts with no money. Okay, so please don't step in my opportunity, or don't step in here with me and want to work with me if you're broke. You know, if you don't have any money, that's completely different. You know, that's the different than being broke. Broke is a mindset. Okay, so having no money, I didn't have any money either when I was stepping in here. We were just always just getting by, not really ever getting ahead. So with that being said, please don't step in here wasting my time with a broke mentality, because I don't have time for it. I won't waste my time on it. I am in the business to change lives, but you have to want to do that first and foremost. I'll walk with you hand in hand, locked arms with you, but if that mindset is not right and you're wasting my time, please don't. Please don't. Okay? So, wake up this morning. Go chase your dreams. Don't sleep on them anymore. Make a decision on what you want out of life. And take whatever course of action it is to make that happen. Alright, I'm here with you every single step of the way. All you have to do is simply reach out for me. Click the link in the video. It's going to be in the description. It's going to be in somewhere throughout the video as well. You know, so just reach out. Simply reach out. If you want to make a change in your life, take action. It's a new week again. Every day is a new cycle. Every day is something new. You have the ability to wake up in the morning and do what the hell you want to do. So do it. Do it. I've done it. And I'm continuing to do it. We're continuing to hit, like, have breakthroughs. Now, at this point, like, every damn week we're having a breakthrough. You know, like, it's crazy. It's absolutely crazy. So I just want to kind of leave you guys with that this morning, okay? Wake up. Don't sleep on your dreams anymore. Go chase your dreams. Make your life the dreams that you have in your head. Make your life and your dreams the exact way you want it. Make it happen. All right, I'm out. One love. Watch my soul speak, you let the mess talk. If I kill a nigga, it won't